Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. This is Ginger live. I'll say that's one reason why being front row of any show a lot of times sucks, because you're actually looking up the artist like that instead of seeing them straight on. That's why if you do get seating, if it's in a place where you can have seating, get a little bit above where you're looking up and down instead of straight, because the camera dude's looking straight at the stage. This group is sounding tighter and tighter every time I hear them. Their rhythms are so tight. And that's the problem too, being in the front row. You get all the crowd surfers going by. And that was some very beautiful bass playing. I love how they go from the harsh heavy to the mellow. And that's what they do very, very, very well. And it's good to see a band like this getting better and better and better over time. And that's exactly what they're doing. Getting a lot more aggressive, a lot more tight, and just a lot more like their stage presence, their overall sound quality is just getting super tight. Her vocals are great. Her harsh vocals are nasty. Her cleans are getting a lot better, a lot more just overall a lot more better live. Because a lot of times when you hear her do her cleans live, it's not always the best. But what we're hearing so far, kicking major ass. And we'll see you guys back here tomorrow. Thanks for stopping by and enjoying today's video of Ginger.